Welcome back to Caris Investment, guys. If you're watching my screen, just got in. It's been a brutal last few days as I'm looking over some of my favorites. Now, good and bad, I was on a little vacation, so I missed out on some play. And the good news is I'm in position to buy a few play. Now, I just want to go over a few stocks very quickly. I don't really have much time, but I want to get right to it to you guys. That I know you guys are subscribed and you guys are loyal. So AMC right now, I would say it is a great opportunity if you are optimistic. It is a bad option if you're not patient. Now, keep in mind, there's a lot of a variant with the coronavirus that we can see some retail space, specifically anything like movie theaters and anything with indoor are being affected as you're speaking. There's a few other versions, as I said, a few different variants of the virus, which is completely killing the market. We can see what's going on right now. We see AMC is down 11% at one point, but we have a small pullback. We start to see up on the upswing. So anyone who got in earlier in the low 30s, it's okay. But if you're holding from last week, this is a big blow to your portfolio. As you can see, it's on a downtrend for the last few days. Now, big one on my list is Pioneer Power. Hopefully, you guys are watching my videos. I let you guys know that it was a great opportunity if you're in it earlier and you're able to cash out when we see these huge movements in Pioneer Power from early in November. We see it came from $3.30 and we see break $12 per share. Then we saw it pull back in the last 2 days, and then we saw it went from 560 again to 1160. So that was a big win for anyone who got it in the last 2 weeks. If you did, that's great. If you made a profit and you stay out, that's perfect. We can see that's done 31% for the day. Now, our next on the list right now, yes, I told you guys over and over, Rivian. We saw Rivian spike up and then came back down. Now, I told you guys from day one that I didn't believe it worth $160 per share. Now, in the last few days, I was able to get it in 108. So I was able to sell at 124 this morning. We saw it pull back in 115.87. So keep an eye on Rivian. And my favorite, of course, I want to do this as fast as possible. Again, I just came in and I'm looking over, so I decided to create a video right away so you guys could see. Now, Lucid. Lucid is one of my favorites still. We saw it was up early in the morning at $56.24. We saw it pull back at $53.61. Now, listen, guys. Lucid is in a great position. We understand that they're doing a lot of different deliveries, and we understand that they're expanding their retail storefront. So this is a big push for Lucid. So if you're not in this stock right now, I'm telling you, this is one of the better one I feel in the EV space, because people are raving over Lucid cars. And of course, they will be having a storefront. So again, guys, do some research as usual. Like, share, and subscribe. Let me know if you guys are holding any of this stock, or if you guys are selling any of these stocks that we covered today. But until next time, guys, make sure that you're protecting your capital. And hey, if you like what I'm saying, as usual, guys, like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, guys, peace out.